Finally, I'm due some real answers. And if people aren't talking, fucking perfect. Back to square one. No one knows what the feck went on here except this poor idiot. It's not like he's talking. Oh, I stand corrected. You're in rough shape, boy. Why do they have you in this fishbowl anyway? What kind of fishy are you? Oh, that's not right.
It stayed in your bowl! Bad fish! Jesus!
Needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What the feck is this? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
The plague? Are you working with Reuben to make us a cure
then? There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
What?
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
Oh, get out of me head, Ollie's. This isn't... I'm not part of this.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember...
Head. I need answers. I need feckin' answers. Have to find the doc. He'll have answers. Was that a feckin' helicopter? He's gone. He's feckin' gone and left me. Brick!
Tisha just flew out of here.
Did they tell you anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that gobshite. I'll see what I can find. Jimmy, I...
Piece of shit!
Whoa!
I know what you did.
Back off. Right now.
It's all in there. Reuben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
What?
You're fucking psycho!
And I came back here to what? Gloat about it? You gowl. He was using me. He said I could be the cure. Stop the whole world turning into hell-a.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Oh, you stupid dick! Now how are we gonna find out where he's gone?
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
Enough! Pull your head out of your arse, get out there, and sell the feckin' scene. You're Jimmy Montana off the telly. Act like it!
Yeah. Yeah. June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
Oh, that does it. I can take a hint when it's delivered with a sledgehammer. Emma Jaunt? Emma, it's Danny. You there?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Should've listened to Sam, but don't tell him that. Listen, there's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. And I know an ex-pilot. He's basically your biggest fan, so I'm certain you could persuade him to fly us. Like.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? No. No shagging involved. He needs a pep talk. He's lived in the sewers for 20 years is all, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
Do you know, they're likely recasting Kim Canaveral by now. Reboot the franchise with a younger model.
There they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Grand. He lives in the sewer outfall. See you soon.
Can't wait.
Andrea! Andrea! Ah!
Yeah, what?
I've just met a queer hawk called Luther.
No, you ran into a mess called Luther. That boy's on random shuffle.
He's wrecking his gaff looking for some bag he said you stole. Seems to have set him off. Was it worth something?
That bag was stinking. Ava and Ken were bitching so bad I threw it out.
What? The feck's in it?
I do not want to know. Couldn't get near it without gagging. I just tossed it down the trash chute.
If he keeps throwing his toys out the pram, he's likely to hurt himself or someone else. A little stench might be the least worst option.
Whatever, go knock yourself out. But if he doesn't calm down, he's going down the chute too. You leaving again? It's cool, I get it. The zombies are better company than us.
Now, Emma and Patton just need to play their parts. Then this will all be over. Hey! Anyone home?
There you are. Welcome. Good to see you alive.
No cleaning today?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain gulo.
Made a smarter choice than I would have.
Things get a little heated, did they?
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Perhaps?
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A new Emma? I wouldn't count on that miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Seriously?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
And the current Emma? Where is she?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Not quite the red carpet event she was expecting this summer, huh?
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea. Back to the sewers, then. Hey, Emma, you there? Sam? No? Well, I'm sure they're fine. Come on, then!
Thank you.
gonna miss these little scuffles.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, I wondered by yours, but Andrea said you'd gone on
yes.
ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
It's me, Patton. I brought friends. Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh! Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Miss Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the Queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard, and we need you to fly it.
No, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
Shush. Get a wiggle on. We're going to die.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Doesn't matter. Time to film the sequel.